So just wanted to kind of give you a little bit more perspective about this neighborhood. We actually live here. We're off of Lore and Elmore.
It's
so
right
in that little pocket, White Hawk. And we just want to kind of comment on what it is that we really like about the neighborhood is that there's a ton of sidewalks so you can walk around. People go hard for Christmas and the holidays.
If it was sunny out, there would be a ton of people with children and dogs. They walk them both, by the way. I've seen kids on leashes just like dogs. I don't know what that's about, but, you know, that's a thing.
Okay, so I want to tell you what it is about I love about this neighborhood. So right now, we actually live in the Abbott Loop Park area, and so that zip code is 99507. And so that's like the Lower Elmore kind of area. And right now, we're headed to one of the favorite parks that we go to. We call it the Dog Park, Puppy Park, because Bella gets to pet all the puppies, and there's a great, just a dog yard.
There's two fenced dog runs here. So the small dogs are separate from the big dogs. And there's a big, beautiful playground for the kids and a huge open
field.
Big
yard for her to run in. Yeah. So it's great. And everybody there has always been super nice. There's sidewalks the whole way there and back. And so it's one of the parks that we go to regularly. Another thing that I like about this neighborhood is that it's kind of an affordable price point for what you're looking for. You get great schools. And we can tell you the school ratings. But there's just a ton of parks, lots of stuff to do for you to be able to go outside and go run around. And you are close to all the amenities. So grocery store is, I think, 3 minutes from the house.
Yep.
Walking is.
And by the way, there'll be a link for the drone video for the park, so you can see the park.
Yes.
In its entirety, we're not going to do it justice here, just pulling in. So